Hello, my name is Laura Fayad. I am the Chief of Musculoskeletal Imaging at Johns Hopkins. I'm also the Director of Translational Research for Advanced Imaging and the Department of Radiology. We are a group of six radiologists who specialize in not only diagnosing, but also treating people who have bone, joint, and soft tissue disorders. We work very closely with physicians in orthopedic surgery, neurology, neurosurgery, and rheumatology. Here at Hopkins, our radiology reading room is in fact located within the clinic. If you come in to see your doctor with a problem such as knee pain, even though you may not in fact meet the radiologist, rest assured that someone from our radiology team is acting as your doctor also and is the person responsible for interpreting your imaging studies. We follow the philosophy that every individual is unique. And that's why here at Hopkins, we tailor each imaging study to the needs of each individual patient. While much of our clinical work is in the area of sports medicine and recreational or athletic injuries, we also have some unique subspecialty centers of excellence within musculoskeletal radiology. These include peripheral nerve imaging and MR neurography, also imaging of patients with joint replacements, those with arthritis, and those with musculoskeletal bone and soft tissue tumors. We also perform image-guided interventions. Most commonly, these include joint aspirations or joint injections, but we also perform biopsies. My personal expertise is in bone and soft tissue tumor imaging. With my research team, I was able to develop a comprehensive set of advanced MR imaging techniques that can be used to diagnose musculoskeletal bone and soft tissue tumors, tell if they are malignant, whether they need a biopsy, and if they need a biopsy, where to biopsy, if there's been treatment, whether the tumor has responded, and if after surgery there is any tumor that has come back. If a biopsy is warranted, our radiology team can perform the biopsy under CAT scan guidance, ultrasound, or even MRI guidance, and the choice is always tailored to the patient's specific needs and tumor.